Let's dive into the technology world where we bring you an incredible story of resilience, heritage, and innovation. The man in focus is a tech-savvy Palestinian businessman.
Yes, a very interesting story. He's revolutionizing the way Palestinians connect with their ancestral roots, all by unveiling a groundbreaking project that brings the past to life through virtual reality.
Absolutely. The guy we're talking about here, his name is Hamza Saraj. His initiative aims to provide 360-degree virtual tours of various cities in the Palestinian areas, including a few abandoned villages. The project is called Memories from Palestine, and it aims to bring back the lost heritage of Palestinians who were forced from their villages or fled during the events surrounding Israel's creation in the year 1948.
Yes, through cutting-edge technology and a 360-degree documentation, Saraj is recreating the cultural and religious sites that once thrived in these communities. The driving force behind his project is to make these sites accessible to all Palestinians in the diaspora and refugee camps. The virtual reality tours he offers are designed to be immersive. This makes people feel physically present at the sites that they are viewing through the glasses. The project also goes beyond recreating the historical sites. It also aims to bring Palestinians closer to the experiences they miss out on.
For instance, Saraj and his team created an artificial beach in Ramallah where the individuals could experience the sea through the VR glasses. This innovative approach allows people to feel connected to their homeland even when physical access is restricted. Saraj and his team have planned an exhibition in the West Bank city of Ramallah on the occasion of Al-Nakba. Al-Nakba means the catastrophe in Arabic, and it refers to a mass eviction of Palestinians in the 1940s that created a refugee crisis. The Nakba is generally marked on May 15th, the day after Israel's Independence Day in the Western calendar. Sabina,